नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवीएन डॉक्टर अनामिका अहरवार, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ ऑपरेशनल मैनेजमेंट। नाउ कम टू द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ ऑपरेशनल मैनेजमेंट। As the name itself meaning that there are some operations which are applied during the management. So just like you need to follow some protocol, like okay. So you know there are 10 principles of operation management that should be applied by operations managers. And these principles were first presented by Randall Schaffer, an experienced productions and operations manager, an industry philosopher and a regular speaker at conferences organized by APICS, the leading association of supply chain and operations management in the United States. First is the reality. In this, operations managers must focus on problems, not techniques, because there are no tools that provide universal solutions. And the second is the organization. In this processes in manufacturing are interconnected, right? So, because in an organization, all things are interconnected. In this, all elements must be predictable and consistent in order to achieve the same outcome in profits. Next one is the fundamentals. This operations manager must know how to comply with all basic fundamentals, because this is the key to production success. And it is important to ensure the accuracy of inventory data, BOMs, and other general tasks to achieve the desired results. Next is the accountability. The managers are expected to set rules and metrics. This determine the responsibilities of their subordinates and regularly check if objectives are achieved. So this is also important one. The next one is the variance. Variance of processes has to be encouraged, because if managed properly, differences can be a source of creativity. Then next comes to the causality. In this, sometimes problems will still arise even when the best efforts have been made, right? And there are many things which are happens during the during the process. Okay, so that time you have to take the decisions. So in this, managers need to find the root cause of the problem so that they won't get worse. Then come to the managed passion. Employee morale can be a major driver of company growth. Managers must be able to inspire their subordinates to be passionate at work. The next is the humility. No one wants to work with an aggressive know-it-all. Thus, it's important for operations managers to position themselves as ordinary people who don't know everything and can also make mistakes. Okay, so this is somehow important to focus this point. Okay, then next is the success. Managers have to be able to clearly define what they consider successful, so that everyone in the company will have the parameters to work in the process to in the process of achieving targets. So success is basically totally depends on the outcomes. So these outcomes are the actually targets. So on the basis of the achievement of targets that the company's success it depends on. So next is the change. Everyone in the company must learn to adapt to market changes. This includes understanding customers, target clients and what they want. This of course also involves the use of automated solutions so that the company is always one step ahead. So adaptation is important one. So thank you so much for watching this video and this session powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Jaipur. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.